What's up guys, Tommy H here, and welcome back to another Jurassic World 2 Top 5 video. Today I'm going to be giving you guys my top 5 dinosaurs that I want in Jurassic World 2. Now these dinosaurs are not dinosaurs that have shown up in the past, but rather new dinosaurs that I want in Jurassic World 2. Not every creature on this list is a dinosaur, but I definitely do want these creatures in Jurassic World 2. The majority of them are dinosaurs. Coming in at number 5 is the Giganotosaurus. Now the reason I want the Giganotosaurus in Jurassic World 2 is because we have not seen anything other than a T-Rex and the Spinosaurus as a very powerful large theropod. And to bring in something like the Giganotosaurus would be a great idea. The Giganotosaurus has a cool design, it's very large, and of course very powerful. And I think it would be amazing to see the Giganotosaurus go up against a T-Rex or go up against a Spinosaurus. And if they're going down a militarized road, this would be a great dinosaur to put in the movie since it is very large and very powerful. I know a lot of people like the Giganotosaurus, so I definitely don't think it would be a problem to put it in Jurassic World 2. I think a lot of people would recognize it as well. Coming in at number 4 is the Sarcosuchus. Now, the reason I want the Sarcosuchus in Jurassic World 2, we've not seen an ancient crocodile or that many aquatic dinosaurs or creatures in Jurassic World or Jurassic Park. The only one we've seen so far that is mostly aquatic is the Mosasaur. So putting something like the Sarcosuchus in Jurassic World 2 would be a great idea since it is very large and its jaws are beyond powerful. It could put up a good fight against the Mosasaur, so if they do decide to put a Mosasaur in Jurassic World 2, I definitely think they should match up Sarcosuchus and the Mosasaur. And the Sarcosuchus' main enemy is the Spinosaurus, so I think they would put the Spinosaurus up against the Sarcosuchus. That would be an amazing scene to watch. Coming in at number 3 is the Megalodon. Like I've said in a lot of other videos, I definitely want the Megalodon in Jurassic World 2, mainly to go up against the Mosasaur because they are the two most powerful aquatic creatures to ever exist. And I know a lot of people want to see this fight. I think it would be a great fight, and I think it would bring a lot of hype to the movie, like I've said in the past. And just putting a Megalodon in a Jurassic World film would be an amazing idea. More people know what a Megalodon is than a Mosasaur, so I think it would fit in perfectly in Jurassic World 2, especially if we were going down a militarized road. Coming in at number 2 is the Therizinosaurus. Now, the Therizinosaurus is a very unique dinosaur. We've not seen anything like the Therizinosaurus in Jurassic Park or Jurassic World. It looks like a giraffe in a way, and it has very long, sharp claws that no other dinosaur has ever had. I think it would be a very good idea to put it in Jurassic World 2, because we did see the Therizinosaurus show up in Jurassic World. It was on a computer screen. That just gives a huge hint to it showing up in Jurassic World 2. And I think a lot of people would love to see the Therizinosaurus show up in Jurassic World 2, whether it's a hybrid or a normal Therizinosaurus. Coming in at number 1 is the Carnotaurus. Now, the reason I want the Carnotaurus in Jurassic World 2, it will kind of please the Indominus Rex fans, as the Jurassic Park version of the Carnotaurus can camouflage and has horns on its head. That is kind of the same design as the Indominus Rex had, and a lot of people want the Indominus Rex to show up in Jurassic World 2, but it is very fast as well, so I think it would play a good role in a militarized movie. And overall, I just would love to see the Carnotaurus show up in Jurassic World 2. I'm assuming a lot of other people would as well. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. What dinosaurs do you want to see in Jurassic World 2? What do you think about my list? Do you agree with this list? Would you change anything? And yeah guys, leave a like and have a nice day.